I'm Natalie Hummel, founder and executive director of Every Kid Sports. So we started Every Kid Sports when we learned that 68% of kids 9 to 13 were not playing sports. And the number one reason they weren't playing is they couldn't afford it. I'm an athlete. I grew up playing sports. Sports has taught me so many life lessons. And when I learned there was that many kids that weren't getting the opportunity to experience the joy of sport, I figured we had to do something.